Jeremy Noller here with another extended More Minutes lesson. Al Foster is one of the masters at building melodic drum solos. In Minute of Drums episode 38, I taught you a four-bar phrase Foster played on Ornithology off of the 1980 Hank Jones Great Jazz Trio record titled Chapter 2. There are many versions of pianist Hank Jones's Great Jazz Trio bands, but this one includes Al Foster on drums and Eddie Gomez on bass. Check out the original recording of the solo phrase. I love the way Foster develops a simple motif here, first as eighth notes and then as triplets. At first I thought he was playing both cymbal notes on one cymbal, but when I listened carefully with headphones, I heard the two notes separated on the right and left, saved by the pan. In this extended lesson, I want to back up to the beginning of this solo and teach you a full 16-bar phrase. Take a listen. I'm sure you noticed the Minute of Drums phrase makes up the last four bars. I'm going to go through the other four bar phrases now, one at a time, a bit slower. Here's bars 1 through 4. Pay close attention to the hi-hat comping. I'll give you a two bar count off and repeat it 4 times. Now, check out bars 5 through 8. Same as before with a 2-bar count off. For bars 9 through 12, I'm going to start with a pickup rhythm that leads into the phrase. This comes in on the end of 3. Now that you've got those phrases down, you simply need to add the phrase from the original Minute of Drums lesson at the end. Here's the entire 16-bar phrase slowly and then at the recorded tempo. I love this solo. Al Foster is so patient developing these simple melodic ideas, and the solo swings hard. Definitely a great reminder that less is more. Check out the rest of this recording, and I'm sure you'll find other inspiring phrases. Happy practicing!